don't know my story. All the things that I've been through. You can't feel my pain. What I had to go through to get here. You never understand my prayer. Don't try to figure it out. For my worship is for real. Can I say it one more time? You don't know my story. All the things that I've been through. You can't feel my pain. What I had to go through to be here. You'll never understand my prayer. Don't try to figure it out. For my worship is for real. Hallelujah. For my worship is for real. My God, yeah. For my worship is for real. Oh, yeah. For my worship is for real. Father, in the name of Jesus, through the ups and downs, through the test and the trial of life, pray God now in the name of Jesus that you'll quiet my spirit, strengthen my drive. Let your spirit kick in, God, and move and speak, God, to your people in this hour. Many are frustrated, many are aggravated with the condition of the world today. But God, we believe and we know that you're still on the throne. That nothing happens, God, by incident or accident or coincidence, God. Nothing gets by you. You know, God, right now what we're going through, you know what we need. And so, God, we trust you in the midst of it all. We trust you in the midst of the pain and in the midst of the heartache and the midst of the struggle, in the midst of the sleepless nights, in the midst of the loneliness in our heart, in the midst of the struggle that, God, that we deal with not only just within but also without. We pray, God, that you'll give peace in this hour of peace that surpasses all understanding. I know that you're able to touch God in the government, God, all in the House, in the White House, in the House of Representatives, in the Senate, God, all the way, God, down to the governor, God, down to the mayor, God. I pray right now that you'll just continue to touch even in our judicial system. And God, we believe in you. We know that you're able. And we put it all in your hands. And then, God, this pandemic, this COVID-19, and as they come up with some type of vaccine, God, we understand that the best vaccine dealing with man, amen, is the power of Christ. So, God, we put in the cry power of Christ over everything and every situation, whatever it is, God, whatever we have to do, God, to be able to make it, God. We want to give you the glory and give you all the honor. Let our life be pleasing unto you. I pray, God, that you'll look all over this country. Touch hearts, touch minds. Renew spirits right now in the name of Jesus. Nobody can do it like you. Nobody can make a way like you. Nobody can cover like you. And so, God, I pray, God, I know you hadn't brought upon him this Father Lehman now. Do seen and unseen things. Thank you, God, for your amazing grace. So God, I give you glory, and I give you honor, upon him stands. God, I'm standing on your word. You said, in your word, heaven and earth shall pass away, but your word will stand. You said in your word, God, no matter what fables come, no matter how many entertainers come, but if I just preach your word. And so, God, we're trusting in your divine word right now in the name of Jesus. Speak to us, speak through us, and speak for us. In Jesus' name. I pray that the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart will be acceptable in thy sight. All my strength and my divine redeemer. This we ask in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen.